There's another new planet outside our solar system? Yawn. Since 2010, we've found about 100 new exoplanets a year. And as the list grows, these discoveries seem less and less interesting. To help exoplanets get their groove back, we looked for the coolest, weirdest, and most extreme. I'm Sophie, and welcome to The Countdown. Our Earth is a blue planet where it rains water. HD 189773b is a blue planet where it rains glass, sideways. Earlier this year, the Hubble Space Telescope detected the blue exoplanet 63 light-years from our own. The hue of HD 189773b is darker than Earth's, and the differences don't end there. The exoplanet is a gas giant like Jupiter, and it's much closer to its sun. This boosts the average temperature to a scorching 1,000 degrees Celsius. But on the dark side of the planet, it can be hundreds of degrees cooler than the sunny side. This change in temperature creates enormous turbulence in the atmosphere. Winds up to 7,000 kilometers per hour toss around particles of silicate, the material that makes up sand. And they may form grains of glass as they rain sideways through their extreme environment, reflecting the starlight and providing their planet's dark blue color. If glass doesn't impress you, perhaps you'd prefer a more sparkly material, like diamonds. 55 Cancri E is a rocky world called a super Earth, twice as large as our own planet with 8 times as much mass. And according to a 2012 study, the planet contains a layer of graphite and diamond just below the surface. Beneath that mixture, there's an even thicker layer containing mostly pure diamond. Altogether, these materials make up 1/3 of the exoplanet's mass. But before you decide to travel 40 light years to the glittery super Earth, check out some more recent research. A new paper found the ratio of carbon to oxygen in the host star is lower than expected. If the planet's makeup resembles its parent star, it won't have the carbon needed to make up diamonds. So much for my dreams of a celestial jewelry store. If we travel even farther away from Earth, things get even more backwards. Literally. More than 1,000 light years away, the planet HAT-P7b is orbiting its star in the wrong direction. Most planets orbit in the same direction that their host star spins, but in 2008, astronomers discovered an exoplanet the size of Jupiter traveling in the opposite direction. The backwards motion remained a mystery until last year, when researchers detected a second star and an outer planet in the same system as HAT-P7b. The gravity of these neighbors could be responsible for the exoplanet's unusual orbit. According to the study, the companion star tugs on the newly discovered outer planet, tilting its orbit. This tilt then affects the orbit of HAT-P7b. If the researchers are correct, their theory could also explain unusual orbits in other systems. Earth has a hefty 4.5 billion years under its belt, but that's nothing compared to the oldest known exoplanet. PSRB 162026b, more comfortably known as the Methuselah planet, is a whopping 13 billion years old, which means it formed less than a billion years after the Big Bang. Methuselah orbits a binary system made up of a pulsar and a white dwarf. According to a 2003 study, it's probably a gas giant 2.5 times as massive as Jupiter. But when it was first discovered in 1994, scientists thought it was a small star. In the type of ancient star collection where Methuselah lives, it was considered impossible for planets to form. This exoplanet is located thousands of light years from Earth in a so-called globular cluster. Astronomers used to think globular clusters didn't have enough heavy elements to make planets, but Methuselah proves planets are hardier than expected, capable of forming early in the universe's history from limited materials. Reflected light makes exoplanets visible and gives Earth its blue hue, but 750 light years from our pale blue dot, there's a pitch black world that reflects only 1% of the light hitting it. No, it's not the Death Star, it's a real planet. And as of 2011, it's the darkest planet we've ever discovered. And we're not sure why. If you saw TRES-2b up close, it would look blacker than coal, but with a slight red glow. It orbits close enough to its star to heat up to a toasty 980 degrees Celsius. But when it passes in front of that star, it doesn't significantly dim the light. Computer models suggest hot Jupiters like TRES-2b shouldn't be any darker than Mercury, which shines 10 times brighter. How does this exoplanet manage to stay inky? A high concentration of chemicals like sodium and titanium oxide in the atmosphere could be absorbing the light. But researchers suspect there's another more mysterious phenomenon happening. Who knows? This dark world may represent a whole new category of planets. And that's your countdown. Links to all of these stories are in the description below. Also, don't forget to visit the Space Lab channel on YouTube and subscribe. For Scientific American, I'm Sophie Bushwick, and I'm holding out for an exoplanet that comes with aliens. Ideally aliens that look like puppies.